Korean researchers have been closely studying how drinking alcohol affects activity in the brain and also the consequences it may have on your mental health. A newly released study shows that even consuming alcohol in small amounts can dramatically impact how your brain controls the way you think and feel. Our Paul Lee reports.
Drinking responsibly with friends and colleagues can be an enjoyable experience. Unfortunately, having one too many drinks can lead to actions or words you may soon regret. The loss in control is already a well-known reaction anecdotally. However, scientists are still searching for the exact neurological reason as to why alcohol affects us in this way. Our research team here in Korea sought to answer this question by monitoring the brain waves of two subject groups, those who drank orange juice and those who drank juice containing alcohol. Measurements were recorded using an electroencephalogram to analyze brain activity. A side-by-side comparison shows that those who consumed alcohol had reduced activity in their cerebral cortex, which is made up of neural tissue that connects the right and left sides of the brain. The study's lead author, Dr. Lee Jae-won from Gangnam Eulji Hospital, says that this disconnect in brain function shows a possible link to decreased rational decision-making.
If you drink alcohol, there is decreased communication between regions in the brain. I use the EEG method to determine the degree of communication between brain regions. This technology allows us to measure brain activity differently than other conventional methods.
The study was published last month in the scientific journal Alcoholism, Clinical and Experimental Research. The results show promise in establishing a new diagnostic tool in identifying various addictions and mental disorders. Paul Yi, Arirang News.